Hello everybody and welcome to the AvionLog Pilot Logbook app. We all know that carrying forward our flight time in a paper logbook can be a real pain, having to add up each page and then carry it forward, checking for mistakes, etc. One of the benefits of using a Pilot Logbook app is that you don't have to do this. It's all done for you inside the app. It saves a huge amount of time. However, if you're starting to use a Pilot Logbook app for the first time, entering your carry forward time can be a real pain. So rather than having you put in a generic flight or something like this, AvionLog has built in a feature where you can, under the Data tab, click on Historical Flights, tap the plus button in the top right-hand corner, and then you can select the date of your last flight. And let's say that was 8th of September 2019. We'll say the last time you flew a single-engine piston land plane. Of course, you can choose any aircraft type in here. Let's say you want to select a Cessna 172 and break down your time further, you could do that. However, in this case, we're going to say that you're grouping all of your single engine land plane times together. This is so that the reports feature and the total time in the app adds up correctly with any flights that you add into the future. You can enter your day takeoffs, day landings, night takeoffs, night landings, etc. And then scrolling down, you can put as much detail in as you want into your total time. Say you have 100 hours in single engine piston land, add your airtime, add your night time, and you can break it down into as much detail as you want with dual time, IFR time, relief time if you're adding, say, from flying long haul on in your paper logbook. You can put simulated instrument time in, your cross-country time, your dual time, say the time flown under instruction. Put any comments you want about this historical flight and then click done. And now if you want to add your multi-engine piston time, and let's say we're doing this again for a multi-engine piston land plane, a generic aircraft type, you can enter those details. And then that will show. When you then click on reports, you can see the total flight time is up there at 100 hours and it's broken down the flight time as you've entered it. So now when you start logging your flights on the flights page and you tap the plus button, these flights will now add on to that time. So effectively what you've done is you've carried forward your flight time from your paper logbook into AvionLog. And this of course saves you the hassle of having to enter every flight individually so that your logbook app has the same totals as your paper logbook. Of course, if you're already using an electronic pilot logbook app from a different provider, you may want to transfer your flight time into AvionLog. This is available under Settings, Import and Export, and then tap on Import Data. And there's several options you have here. If you tap on Choose Favorites, you can choose which ones of the currently available import options you have. And currently we can import from Garmin Pilot Logbook, from Log 10 Pro, from MCC Pilot Logbook, which also includes Crew Lounge, from ZuluLog, and from the AIMS system works for a lot of airlines. Some airlines restrict access to that from third-party apps, in which case we have the AIMS file option. The AIMS file option is the HTML output you can save. You can import that into AvionLog, and which can read your flights and enter directly into the flights page or from the Emirates system. If your system isn't here, please contact us. We can often convert your logbook into one of these formats for easy import. And of course, we're always looking to work with people to import from their airline system, as we have done previously with Emirates. This one's been a short video, but thanks for watching. If you have any questions, please feel free to reach out to us at app-support@avionlog.com. Please like the video, subscribe to the channel if you want to see more. And we look forward to seeing you in the next video.